A strong voter turnout in Colorado is what many are hoping for this Tuesday.
65% is not enough of people voting.
It's the only way to make change, and it's the only way to make the government work and democracy work.
While the deadline for eligible voters in Colorado to register online and receive a ballot in the mail has passed, you may register and receive a ballot in person at a voting center or at your county election office. But keep in mind, county clerks have mailed ballots to voters, and at this point, mailing them back won't beat the November 8th election deadline. The Secretary of State's office says voters should return their ballot to a drop box or voting center or vote in person. And there are plenty of them. You can access one of 411 drop boxes and more than 350 voting centers. Locations are posted at govotecolorado.gov. Ballots cast by military and overseas voters must be sent no later than 7 p.m. on Election Day and received by close of business on the eighth day after the election, which is November 16th. If you are a registered voter and did not receive a ballot, contact your county clerk right away.
Go vote.